Because I might have been a serial killer in real life, but tonight, there's only one thing I'm going to slay.